Happy early 2022 Halloween season. So what I decided to do is purchase a couple of these LED masks off of Amazon. This one happens to be in a two-pack. They were like under 12 bucks for two of them. So they come with a electric cord for you. And then some slightly 36 inches, but then you have an extra four. So it's just really 40 inches, so a little bit over 3 feet. And it comes with this battery pack that you just clip onto your costume or your backpack, whatever you want. And it's just real simple. You just pop open the sack. You put two AA batteries in. And then right on the back here is this little clip that shows on and off. And so what I went ahead and did is I went and connected this one here. And you can see this fits a full adult-sized mask for adult-sized person. It's got a foam headrest here, so that way it doesn't sit on and kind of gives you that weird line marks. This has an elastic band that goes right over your head to fit comfortably over your ears. And then here we go. So all you have to do is just go ahead and click to turn on. It'll be solid, or you can have it flashing, or you can have it just go like a really slow flash, or the fourth click will actually turn it off. And that's the same thing with the red one as well. And I can go ahead and just, you know, connect those together. It's really easy. It comes right off. That's what I love about these, is that it just connects on and off so easy. And you just want to make sure that, you know, the different electric pieces go together. And then you can see here's the red one. And I'm gonna go ahead and click. It's kind of harder to see just because it's the brightness. But the nice part is this is lightweight. It's not too heavy. And if you're in a hot climate and if you don't want to wear a lot of makeup, this is perfect. But you know, so you can choose from the left or from the red or the blue one. And they're just a battery pack and real easy. I hope that was quite explanatory. They're real easy to put together. And I hope you all have a great, safe, happy Halloween. Thank you. Have a great day. I know you're asking, wait, what does it look like with all the lights off? So I got my ring light off and I got my overhead light off. So I'm just going to show you what this looks like on the dark. And you can see here's this and how you can see how it kind of clicks on and off. And let me go ahead and show you the red one here in a second. All right, here is the red one. It's a little bit off, it's definitely red. So you can kind of see. And then there you go, it's a little bit slower on the third, and then the fourth turns it off, just like the blue one. So there you go, that's how you'll be able to see in the difference of ones that are due night, and they are real nice, and they're, you know, not too hot, so really easy to go with. Thank you again, happy Halloween!